5:30 in the morning and you ask, why am I up? I got to go a little bit with the play with the draw at the end.
Three trees left of that ditch, but then straight on that line, so I don't know if you're going to draw.
No, I'm going to go with a little bit of a kick at the end.
Yeah.
There was no kick at that end. Always a good way to start the day. Whenever I come up to Johannesburg, I always try fit in some sunrise golf. But now off to do some more work. Big deadline looming on Friday that I need to get done. It feels so strange to drive everywhere again. In Cape Town, I don't do much driving. I'm either on my skateboard or my Vespa. When in Johannesburg, you no matter where you go, you really have to drive. It's a bit of a foreign feeling. I can't say I miss it too much. I used to stay on the first floor over there. Quite cool. While I smash out some work, you can watch some lovely drone footage. Enjoy. Hope you enjoyed that drone footage. I decided to take a little break, get out, still got lots of work to do. However, whenever I come back to Johannesburg, I like to go to old places where I used to spend a lot of time at. And today I decided to fly the drone at a place where I used to ride my bike, my mountain bike, so much. And actually just behind me is where I did my first gap jump on a mountain bike, which was really brave. I think it was like over 10 years ago, probably. I mean, it's a solid 3 meter gap at least. It's quite big. Quality of the jump is definitely questionable, but doable still nonetheless. It's to be quite a quick run up, but it's all you need for the gap. So I'm busy editing this footage now and I realized yesterday I started a vlog but didn't finish it. So I have a little bit of footage, which is quite interesting, that I'm just gonna put right here for the outro of this video, just to do something with the footage as well as to document it so I don't lose it later. It's Tuesday and today I am in full day meetings. I'm gonna see some of our clients to understand a little bit more about how they engage with our software.